Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on completely disabling private browsing mode on Safari on iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you open up Safari and then tap on the Tabs button in the bottom right corner, and then tap where it says how many tabs you have open, you can choose Private to open a private browsing tab. To change it so that you no longer have the option to use private browsing mode, you need to open up the Settings app. So open Settings and tap on Screen Time. Then choose Content and Privacy Restrictions. At the top of the page, turn on the toggle to the right of Content and Privacy Restrictions. When it's on, it will be green. Tap Content Restrictions and on the next page, tap Web Content. Unrestricted access will be selected by default. You need to tap on Limit Adult Websites to select it, and then make sure that there is a check after it. Now, when I go back to Safari and try to open up a private browsing tab, the option has disappeared. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.